I'm at the Antelope Valley Board of Trade Business Outlook Conference at the Mojave Air and Spaceport, and Caroline Bernal Rodriguez.
Yes.
I'm with Caroline Bernal Rodriguez, and you were a co-host.
Yes.
How did that come about?
Well, it was an interesting thing. I'm the chairwoman for the Palmdale Chamber of Commerce.
Yeah.
I called Vicky Medina and said, hey, we need to have a booth there. We want to be part of this event.
Really?
And she said, all right, let me see if we've got one because we're almost sold out. I said, I also need two tickets for two of our directors and I'd like to attend. So she calls me back and she says, I have a better deal for you. If you MC, I'll let you go in for free. I said, all right, sounds good to me.
Well, I think the Board of Trade made money on that one.
Maybe, I think so, but it's all working out well.
Well, you were a nice addition to the program. And, you know, sometimes we just need to kind of engineer this so that we have a nice demographic, should I say diversified demographic on stage.
Yes.
Because we end up with people that all kind of look the same. And
you mean a lot of men?
A lot of old...
A lot of pants.
Caucasian men. Yeah.
Yeah, so it was kind of good to have two girls up there. And, you know, we had fun with it. You know, it's always a bit of a challenge with so many speakers, trying to keep everybody on time.
Right.
Trying to get things straight. We had a couple of little changes, but it's all working out really, really well.
Well, you've had some experience in running things and being on stage.
Yes.
And so that part is pretty easy.
Yeah.
Yeah, getting the whip and the chair out. To move them all along and get them in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, that's always a challenge. With as many people behind the scenes, you'd be surprised what energy and effort it takes to
Well, thank you for doing that. Are you able to walk away as a business owner, as a leader in business, walk away with something that you learned today or something you saw or something you heard?
Yes, yes. Christopher Thornburg, Dr. Thornburg, his presentation was very good. It's... you know, it's always assuring to, you know, hear reinforcement about the economic condition. It's easy to get scared, if you will, and feel like the sky is falling because the way news sometimes is given. And so it's good to hear from an expert, somebody that does that for a living. He's a very smart man. He's studied the numbers. He's studied the economy, not just in our valley, but around the world.
Yeah.
So it feels good to hear from him that, you know, the future is not as bleak as some might say, and there's potential there still.
That's part of why the Board of Trade has the event, but that was really good news.
Yes.
And have a wonderful year with the Palmdale Chamber of Commerce.
Thank you.
Thank you.